recording.
This vlog is not going to make any sense. Let's get into it. Yes, I met Casey Neistat. Now, I'm doing this format, like, totally different. I don't think I've seen another YouTuber do this, but I'm actually gonna go back in time for the next couple videos. Instead of, like, day-to-day, we're gonna go from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday to Wednesday, Tuesday, Monday. Haven't seen that yet. Gonna try to be original. Now, it's not going to make very much sense, but it is gonna be an adventure. I like adventures. I just went on an elevator joyride, I guess you could call it. Like, I started at level 3, went up to level 5, then 6. I wanted to get down to the lobby, keep in mind. I didn't think that could happen. I'm glad I got my food early in the morning. I like old school technology. Figures, right? Pizza delivery.
Up to you.
Every day brings its own set of challenges, and the only reason why they're challenges is because you pursue a certain thing. Today we are going to that DJI event. Like I said, this isn't gonna make any sense. I'm going to a DJI event. Tomorrow's a video that'll explain how we got here. I understand it's a little frustrating, but why not try? So let's just experiment here. So DJI is a drone company. They invited me to an event, so I packed up my bags and left. We stayed at a hotel. The problem is it takes a long time to get to the event, so I had to cut the rendering process short on my video because compared to my new computer, this thing is a dinosaur. It takes like 5 times the length. Is that our bus right there? So we gotta wait for 15 minutes? So due to the fact that we have to check out by 11 a.m. and we won't be back by 11 a.m., we had to check out early, so I couldn't finish the render process. So that kind of screws up the upload time.
That Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere.
We made it back to the beautiful Grand Central Station. It's like 10:50. We're getting ready to go to the event. Pretty exciting. What's the difference between the colors?
It just separates like the different categories of people who are invited.
Thank you.
The
yeah, I don't know. I have a white one, you have a blue one.
So,
I don't know, maybe. Thank you. Am I out of my head? Am I out of my head? I am currently seizing the moment. Seizing it. Did you catch the different colors? My girlfriend got a blue strap. I received a white strap. I also saw a silver and a black. I'm assuming that the white one was for creators. The silver, I want to say, was for the press, and then black was for probably Team DJI. Now, if you were at the event and you know, or you had a different color, leave in the comment section below. I'd really like to know. Very interesting.
First time, it's that simple to control, and it truly feels like magic.
They came up with a new drone and it's incredible. You can actually control this thing with your hands.
Just like that, Spark flies about.
Are you kidding me? DJI, if you're watching this, please do not take this in the wrong way. You guys made a phenomenal drone. Like, you can control a drone with your hands. That's nuts! And amazing and incredible and all those kind of adjectives. But what I loved most about that event was that moment right there. Let me try to give you a few different references. For baseball, I'd say Alex Rodriguez. For basketball, I'd say LeBron James. For hockey, Sidney Crosby. Like, those are the top dogs. I'm not into that stuff. I'm into YouTube stuff. And as crazy as this sounds, out of all the people that I wanted to meet in 2017, Casey Neistat was number one. And I accomplished it. It was awesome. the drone, that motorcycle is probably the only thing that's my style. Well, I guess not my style, but what reminds me of home. Time to go back and get in the car and drive for 6 hours. I'm beat. We managed to follow the only car that doesn't have $1 to pay the toll. Do you guys want to hear something extremely funny? We made it back to the exact same Denny's that we went to yesterday and we didn't even plan it. We just walked in like we owned the place. We were sitting at the same booth.
Because this one worked out clutch. It's got a power cable. And it's a nice booth.
This VIP pass even works here. The trip from New York City to my house usually takes about 6 hours. We were about 4 hours in when we got to Denny's. We were about 3 hours in when we got to Denny's. I drove for another hour. My eyes were wigging out really badly because I was extremely tired. So I pulled over at a rest station to take a nap. That nap took 6 hours. It took 6 hours. So we didn't get home until 7 o'clock in the morning. Pretty sure we left at 6 o'clock at night. What a crazy day. What's even better is we made it onto Casey Neistat's video. I was the guy getting rubbed in his video.
Well, I'm learning stuff.
I was enjoying it. I hope you enjoyed my craziness. Until tomorrow, 3D Machines out. Question of the day, who's your role model? Leave it in the comment section below, please.